A car crash on Route 9G in Germantown this morning. The man driving a truck south crossed the center line. We're not told how. He hit some trees and then hit that boulder. The truck flipped over and the force of the crash moved the boulder about 6 feet, we're told. The driver went to Albany Medical Center. No word on his identity nor his condition.